Well, let's get to some other protests now. We've been watching this footage all morning too to see how things are developing there. Up to 40,000 protesters have gathered in the streets of Georgia's capital in Tbilisi after Parliament approved a bill called the Russian Law. That's what opponents refer to it as anyway. It's actually called the Foreign Agents Law. But police use tear gas, they use stun grenades, they use water cannons to disperse demonstrators as well. The bill would require organisations receiving more than 20% of funding from overseas to register as foreign agents. Now, critics, they've called it the Russian law. They say the law is inspired by those used by Russia's President Vladimir Putin to suppress dissent.